Guys, today I'm going to be doing a reaction on Jesse and Andy's reaction.
Oh, hey guys, it's me again, and the last 24 hours have been awful. If you guys haven't heard, there's this YouTuber named Jesse, and he dropped a diss track on me, and everyone is like, this is the best diss track ever. There's a ton of big YouTubers just tweeting at me. You know, everyone's hyping it up. You know, everyone's saying I took my first L. And it sucks a lot.
Skip it.
It's like a real rapper, but they team up.
For the views, and you probably drop another one cause you really need juice. If my career went to shit, I'd probably do it too. And he didn't want this beef, he just did it for some food. Jesse had to get a rapper, couldn't do it by himself. And I heard that you're from Philly, should be used to getting L's. Tell me how you're 33 and you're trying to start drama. Why you looking for some beef? You should be looking for your daughter. Because in the past years, your career is in a struggle. You and Andy hang out, share some beers, and then you cuddle. Been together so much, it appears that you are lovers. Yeah, you guys should come out. Let us hear you are a couple. And who the fuck is Andy? He looks like a pedo with a van full of candy. Only guy I know that has to worry about cleavage. It is not no secret you only started beef because you thought that you could eat it. Boy, you so irrelevant. You look like a feminist. 40 years old, body skipped over development. Now it's back to Jesse, boy. You are out your element. No offense, but your nose look like an elephant. I'ma hit up Gina and we might just make a baby. You don't have a viral vid unless it features Casey. Said you're gonna knock me out, psych boy, I don't think you can. If you ever run up on me, then you bout to catch these hands. It's sad, Gina dumped you and you didn't even wife. Yeah, she's probably at the club, somewhere out here getting piped. Sorry about this L, it's okay, you can learn from it. Got a diamond plaque, is it yours or your girl's button?
No, really right now, did he just do that right now? Oh my god, that track was fire. Ooh. Damn. Well, I'm gonna leave this video here. If you guys liked it, like the video, and peace out, y'all.